Donderdagavond 13 juni speelt Bon Jovi in het Nijmeegse Goffertpark. Zijn crew is al bijna 2 weken bezig om alles in orde te maken. Vandaag werden die gigantische LED-schermen bevestigd. De Amerikaan John Cassis is trots op het werk van zijn crew.
It's the biggest stage we've ever had touring with. It's about 8,000 pixels, fully 4K. It's huge. The stage weighs about 15,000 kilograms. It's super exciting and we're happy to be here, of course.
En om nog maar wat cijfers te noemen. Er werken donderdag 1500 man personeel, er staan 450 toiletten, 300 urinoirs, 50 drinkwaterpunten, 35 etenstenten en 12 barren. Het Goffertpark valt in de smaak bij het team van Bon Jovi.
Yeah, I think it's great. We were just talking about that inside, how beautiful everything is, you know, with the woods back there and nice open space. The offices are set up very nicely and looking forward to another good outdoor show. Hopefully it doesn't rain, but the band does like the rain, so and the, you know, the lights look a little bit better in there as well. So looking forward to it. It's a great venue for sure.
De grote vraag is natuurlijk of John Bon Jovi zelf de voorkeur geeft aan indoor of aan outdoor concerten.
That's a great question. I don't personally know the answer, but I mean, based on experience, I think it's just a little bit different. You know, an indoor show, a little more intimate, the sound's a little bit different. But an outdoor show, you get way more people, you get great views, and it's just a whole other kind of, you know, outdoor element. So I think he probably enjoys them both. I know us as a crew, we like them both. We're ready to play wherever and whenever.